would say Crouse is a great place to work because there's really a lot of room for growth. You don't have to be in the same position. They allow you to try out a different floor or go to a different area of the hospital to see if you like it. And they always are welcoming you back if you decide maybe it wasn't the right fit. So you don't have to stay in the same place. There's a lot of opportunities, like you can go back to school and they'll support you in that way. Family, like if you have to take days off for family, personal leave, those sorts of things, those are all offered here that might not necessarily be available at another hospital. So there's a lot of different areas that fit into your life that fit in well with Crouse. I would say Crouse's culture is really just warm and fuzzy, honestly. You go in and everyone's very welcoming to you. They're really opening up and saying, you know, what do you need as a new person here? Even if you've been a nurse here or been a nurse somewhere else for 10 years, it's still very intimidating to come into a place where you don't know anybody and you don't know how things run. So really having that welcoming spirit is really important for a culture. In the professional growth, there's the tuition reimbursement that is offered, and that is done whether you work full-time or part-time, so it gives a lot of opportunity to everybody. And then also a lot with scheduling. My manager is very flexible. If she knows you're going back to school, she's making sure that your school schedule fits in with your work schedule as well. And then just getting to use those new skills while you're working. I think that people are really excited when they're going back for their bachelor's, they're learning new skills, so they really want you to use those skills on your patients. So for people to come to Crouse, I promote a lot the culture, the care passion, the fact that Crouse is gonna take care of you as an employee so that you can take care of other people. I really think that that's important to feeling not only welcome, the care passion, but also knowing that you're gonna be supported when you're here.